Hello, the Unreal Engine 5 is out for some time now and it is awesome. But with great quality comes great memory consumption. And if you download the sample project, Value of the Ancient, you will see that this project has over 100 gigabytes inside. Given the huge size of the project, my question is, how big of a difference will make an SSD compared to a normal hard drive in load times and frame per second? Watch the video and decide for yourself.